Hi everyone, this is Valentin Carella, Product Manager at Ovig Networks, originally Italian Networks. We are one of the industrial partners of the EPIC project and we are in charge of the intellectual output number 4. In this presentation, we are going to explain what are the main benefits of EPIC for the companies. First of all, I would like to start by introducing what's EPIC, although you might be already introducing other presentations. Briefly, EPIC is an Erasmus Plus project that aims to increase employability through the collaboration of three main parts: students, academia, and industry. So to that end, in EPIC we have created a new framework where companies can define, can propose projects of their interest, and then students from top universities in Europe will work on those projects under the supervision of the companies and the teachers from the universities. So, as you might guess, the first benefit for the companies is that they get access to all these well-prepared students from these top universities in Europe. In addition, the background of all these students is very broad, so you might find candidates with a more technical background or with a more business-oriented background. And that allows us to find the right candidates that better match or that better fit the requirements of your project. Another interesting benefit from EPIC is that it can be used to explore these promising ideas that a company might have, but that can be explored by the company because they lack the resources or because they are not related to the core business of the company, for example. So by participating in EPIC, the company will get the necessary workforce in order to explore these promising ideas and to assess its feasibility, but without risking the limited resources that the company has. Another benefit is related to the fact that often project proposals are a result of problems that the company has, but that they cannot be addressed by the company because the company lacks the knowledge, the expertise to handle it. So in those cases, EPIC, apart from providing the workforce, also provides the knowledge and the expertise that the company lacks in order to develop the project. So for instance, we have a successful case of a library that was looking for a solution to easily handle the inventory of available books that they have. They proposed a project, and then EPIC students, with the supervision from the teachers, did the necessary research in order to find the best solution to address that problem. They finally reached the conclusion that the best way to do it was through an app, and they implemented that app that was able to efficiently handle that inventory. Another benefit of EPIC, a collateral one I would say, it's that EPIC can be used as a tool to evaluate potential employee candidates. What do we mean by this? So sometimes a set of interviews is not enough to really understand what's going to be the performance of a candidate. So by participating in EPIC, the company will be able to see how these potential candidates, the students, work. So they will be able to see how these students work in a real problem from the company because it was proposed by them, and also how they behave, how they collaborate with other team members, with the supervisor from the company, and all this in a multicultural and international environment. So all in all, this experience provides much more insights about what could be the performance of these candidates as employees. In addition, students will work on a project proposed by the company, so as a result they will know the business of the company, they will know the background of the company, and an hypothetical onboarding will be much more easier. The last main benefit of the companies is that if you participate in EPIC, EPIC will promote your project and your company in all the different media channels that we have: Twitter, Facebook, and the EPIC website. In addition, at the end of each year, we organize a conference. Each year is in a different place around Europe. And in those conferences, we present the project results of that year. Also, if a company wants to use their participation in this Erasmus project as a promotion in their channels, EPIC will support them. So we have very quickly and very briefly review what are the main benefits of Epic for the companies. If you are interested in it or you want to know more about them, please you can access to this link. And yeah, we are waiting for you. Thank you.